Reports of giant creatures trashing New Orleans are all over the airwaves. Do you think Animo's new base is there?
No. He'd want something more secluded. But it's probably somewhere close. You better corral those creatures while I try to track the rogue DNA to its source.
Hope we get to Gwen soon. She's so gonna owe me big time.
This thing's claws can tear through solid steel. Avoid it at all costs.
Looks like you've got too much fun.
Again.
Oh!
Get out of there, Ben. The creatures are almost clear of the city.
My bark is worse than my bite. Ugh! Finally, someone to root for.
I don't get it. Some of those mutants flew in from the ocean. Does it even make sense that Animo would have a base way out there?
Well, Clancy did say that Dr. Animo's new base supplied him with energy. Of course! He must be on one of those offshore rigs. The plumbers saved one from a space squid back in 1970.
They never asked this, but is the rust bucket seaworthy?
Haha, are you kidding me? That's the original all-terrain vehicle you're talking about. But just in case, grab a couple of buckets out of the storage hatch.